Corey. I'm a third-year social work student. I do my placement here at the Center for Dreams.
Hi, I'm Marcel. I'm the member from Center for Dream Adult Program.
So Marcel and I taught the members a five-week program of how to play basketball. The reason why I chose to teach this five-week program with Marcel is because not only is he absolutely amazing at basketball, but because he has amazing leadership skills as well.
I taught the member how to pass and dribble left and right, and shooting and layups skill. At the end of the program, we play the member versus the staff.
And the reason why we decided to do a member versus staff game is not only does it bring a sense of satisfaction to the members, but here at the Center for Dreams, we use a strengths-based approach, which means that we use a reward system.
Me, a better known as the Master G. I'm fucking them squads, sense the danger. When it's done, bop the rapping ranger. Had a little talk with a medicine man. He said, get them squads fast as you can. To all you girls that want to join my tribe, just move to the rhythm.